How to replace the wireless LAN module.
Caution. Observe all precautions when removing and replacing components. Before you begin, remove the base enclosure and battery. Removal. Remove any tape covering the wireless antenna cables and wireless LAN module. Carefully disconnect the wireless antenna cables from the wireless LAN module. Caution. Use care when disconnecting the wireless antenna cable from the wireless LAN module. A damaged cable or connector can degrade notebook performance. Remove the thin 2mm P1 Phillips head screw that secures the wireless LAN module to the system board and allow it to release to the spring tension position. Grasp the wireless LAN module by the edges and pull gently to remove it. Place the wireless LAN module in a static dissipative bag. Replacement. Grasp the wireless LAN module by the edges and remove it from the static dissipative bag. Align the notch in the wireless LAN module with a key in the wireless LAN module slot on the system board. At an angle, gently insert the wireless LAN module into its slot on the system board. Press the wireless LAN module down and replace the thin 2mm P1 Phillips head screw to secure the wireless LAN module to the system board. Reconnect the wireless antenna cables to the wireless LAN module. Important: match the labeling on the antenna cables with a labeling on the wireless LAN module. Main to main and aux to aux, or 2 to 2 and 1 to 1. Caution: use care when connecting the wireless antenna cable to the wireless LAN module. A damaged cable or connector can degrade notebook performance. Tuck the wireless antenna cables into their routing channel under the base plate frame. Replace any tape removed earlier over the wireless LAN module and the wireless antenna cables. Continue the reassembly. Replace the battery and base enclosure.